coming in. I made it, I'm sure I made it one way. Oh, train comes in. Drops off. Goes out. Yeah, don't know how that one got lost. Must have been when I was changing stuff around and not done the junction properly.
All right.
It seemed to be functioning.
Yeah, I just realized that there's a connection that was missing on the junction.
Yeah.
So, because yeah, there's still one,
holy crap,
one way that didn't really have an easy way of getting to another side. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's basically like it's a cloverleaf design. Yeah, so it looks like actually I could. Yeah, that would actually benefit from that as well, too. Huh. Okay. Yeah, okay. So I just need to kind of mirror it in the other direction here. But yeah, there's a couple of other things here that would benefit from being connected.
So I can do this. And then put an extra. I slightly raise that. And then how do I not complicate this? Get a got the tubular steel bridges. And then if I just you hate it when you plan something and then it goes wrong.
Indeed.
Because that's what just happened to me then.
Now, so far my new junction's working out.
That's good.
So, and I am seeing that it's increasing throughput. So, because a few times now I've seen like trains right next to each other going through the junction. Okay, now I just need to continue connecting up the rest of these other things to the widening of this track.
This line is the down, that line is up. Get rid of that one. By vehicle, oil, too big. Go to here. All should have the same orders. Go zoom in. Working, it's actually just dumping oil straight in. Okay, ungrouped trains, wood. You guys are just wood trains because you're nothing but. Stock trains. I only got two livestock trains. Have I?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have. Oh well, I actually have. Finally made the 1,000,000 mark for profit. Don't tell me.
Sweet.
Because I know what you're gonna say. You probably made like 4 or 5 million.
Well, I've been doing a lot of renovations, so I only made like 3.5.
Yeah.
Or no, sorry, 4. yeah, my actual. Oh, okay, yeah, my total. That was, yeah, that was last year. Yeah, this year. Yeah, 4,044,000. So without deductions from operating expenses, my raw revenue for trains, roads, aircrafts, and ships is 4.2 million for
1986. Yeah.
So, which I made 4.2 million from trains. And a whole 51,000 from road vehicles.
Christ.
So yeah, I got the train empire going on here.
Yeah. 1.1 million. Off trends. So what's the issue? So this station just accepts goods. Okay, so I can actually just... Yeah, because the goods trains are just coming directly in, and now selling, so there's no point running them anymore.
Yeah, that's a bit smoother.
Massive junction.
Yeah, it's a big one. That's what she said.
Even that's what she says, his own joke.
Of course. Of course. But yeah, I mean, you can see it. It's got some traffic going through it.
Yeah.
So further up from the junction, if you follow it kind of up to the left. See, I did a little under track.
Yeah.
And so I smoothed that out because getting a little bit of bottleneck, because when trains were coming out of this station, when they're merging back in, it stops, stops trains from flowing through. So instead, it just goes under the track and then around, and then just kind of merges in more nicely without affecting all of the lines.
Yeah.
It just merges in with the flow of traffic.
So I have
So it
no.
does, and I figured especially that because I got a bunch of trains coming in and out of there for wood. So I figured I'd do that because I'd noticed that bottleneck happen a couple times. So
Yeah.
that does seem to smooth that out quite a bit, which is nice. So yeah, like right there, you can see like there was a train coming out and train going in, because otherwise they would have stopped each other. There was another train that ended up kind of down, but about that.
Yeah.
So
It's just that little bit of the junction where you, because you double tracked, you do get a little bit of slowdown when they're coming out of the Gross Town station. Not much.
So I realized that, yeah, that merges that way, but it doesn't merge the other way.
Yeah.
So I still, because I still need to be able to do.
So
Let's see, let me.
you guys are actually picking up stuff. Let's actually just shove you away a minute.
All right, that's fine. So basically, we just need to.
What's the rain on this at the minute? Okay, so it is quite a lot of oil that's coming in. Direct. Am I getting slowed down over that bridge? Not really, no. Because it's a quick bridge.
There we go. Now that'll work.
Wondering if there's a way. I wonder if there's a way to upgrade. Bridges without destroying and rebuilding them. Or is that the only bridge I've actually got? I think that's the only bridge
Yeah, I
I've
thought
got.
you could upgrade bridges, but I don't know.
No, I think that's the only bridge I've actually got. Field instead. Have them come in, have these lot come into that into a dock here. Might work better. Let me put the station down first. That's not in range. Let's do it sideways instead. So if I have you instead. Go to there and unload. is actually put another service point in. Alright, so the ship I've already done. Move it back to a depot. You want to go to there, delete that one, unload, move you back to the depot a minute, go to there, delete, bring you back to the depot. I know this seems a weird way of doing things, but it's so I know exactly which ones I've done. So, you there, unload, delete, depot. I think that's all of them. Or are you one as well? Crap, you're one, okay. So go to there instead. Then unload. And then delete. You wanna go to that depot. I need to make sure there's no more others. Are you a Taveen or are you, yeah, you're a Taveen. You're a Taveen. You're a Taveen. Actually, wrong one. You're a Taveen oil field. To you, I want. Isn't it? That's a Taveen oil field. Yep, that's you. Okay, so you're gonna go into here. Then you're gonna unload. And then once you've done that, you guys are alright. Okay. So you're gonna go at the oil fields. You guys can set off now. Trying to make complicated situations for yourself. Oh wait, you did make a complicated situation for yourself. And his silence says nothing. Still with me over there?
Yep. Here I am.
So you wanna put you up there and you there. Yeah. Didn't make a profit this month.
That's a bummer.
Yeah, but I'm done a hefty bit of construction.
No, that's good.
So can I...
So are you still rejiggering your lines?
Yes. And... no. Thank you. instead. They're gonna have to, I'll have to use that as a main, slight main line and then come off there. It's convoluted as all anything. But what's going on here? Ah, crap. Can I shove you? Why am I? I was gonna say, why am I? Why were my I need to work this one out because. I don't think two passenger trains are going to cut this anymore. So for sake of, I'm gonna make the goods trains go. I'm gonna have to take the long way around now. They can come down one way, but they're gonna have to. Basically go the long way around. Where's my... passenger trains? Can I actually replace these? List, sent for servicing, then they should get replaced. Which they have. Okay.
So, yeah, it starts get, managing all the different stuff starts getting challenging.
So that, one of the ship has dropped off.